Having been enslaved through sorcery to guard the molten incubation chamber, Blaze was finally freed once the dragon egg had hatched. He then resumed the quest he had undertaken before being subdued by his captors.